हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्री महावीर इंटरनेशनल स्कूल। टुडे आई विल इंट्रोड्यूस यू योर फोर्थ चैप्टर, दैट इज टाइप्स ऑफ हाउसेस। सो यू हैव टू फिल द करेक्ट वर्ड फ्रॉम ब्रैकेट्स, थ्री ब्रैकेट्स आर गिवन, थ्री सेंटेंसेस आर गिवन, यू हैव टू फिल अप। वन, a lion lives in a den or stable. Yes, den, because stable is for horses. A dog lives in a nest or kennel. Kennel, because nest is the home of sparrow, or you can say birds. A rabbit lives in a burrow, because nest is a home of bird only. So you can see in picture also, first den, second kennel, third burrow. You should learn the homes of various animals. All of us need a house to live in. Okay, a house protects us from heat, rain, cold, animals, thieves and robbers. We know that our parents are make house, or you can say home, for us. They make it in a way that makes our life easier. Okay, so it protects us from heat. Okay, in the afternoon we have a heat, or from sun's rays it protects us, and raining also. We should not get wet when we are inside the house. Cold, that means if there is cold, we stay at home and we feel warm. Animals, because animals can't attack the walls, okay? They protect us, the walls of the house protect us from animals. Thieves, okay? Because thieves, they can also not unlock our house door. Okay, so we have a doors. Robbers also. So that's why we need the house to protect us from heat, rain, cold, animals, thieves and robbers. We live in different types of houses, but different people have different types of houses according to their area, according to climate and according to their choices. So some houses are made up of mud, straw and hay. These houses are called kaccha houses. Kaccha houses you can see in villages only, because cities have pakka houses. We find kaccha houses mostly in villages. Kaccha houses are not very strong, that's why they are called kaccha house. Okay, and they are temporary house, they are not permanent house. Houses that are made up of bricks and cement are called pakka house, and they are also called permanent house, because they are more stronger than kaccha house. We find pakka houses in towns and cities. There are pakka houses in villages also nowadays. Big pakka houses are called bungalows. The rich people, they make bungalow which is very big. You can see the house and you can imagine the income of the people living in that house, because they are rich or poor, it shows the status from their house. In cities there are tall buildings called multi-story buildings. That means a building has many floors. Okay, the floors are built one on top of another. Houses called flats are built on the different floors of these multi-story buildings, and they have various flats. In multi-story buildings, a lift carries us from one floor to another, because 14 floor, 16 floor buildings are there, so we use the lift for going to one floor to another floor. As a matter of fact is given, world's tallest multi-story बिल्डिंग इज द बुर्ज खलीफा इन दुबई, इट हैज़ 163 फ्लोर्स. यू शुड नो जी के दैट वर्ल्ड टॉलेस्ट मल्टी स्टोरी बिल्डिंग इज द बुर्ज खलीफा. ओके, इट इज़ इन दुबई एंड इट हैज़ 163 फ्लोर्स. यू कैन इमेजिन द हाइट ऑफ बुर्ज खलीफा बिकॉज इट हैज़ सो मैनी फ्लोर्स. The types of houses we live in also depends on the climate of a place. In very cold places, people live in houses known as igloo. You can see the igloo that is made up of snow only, which are made up of snow. It has dome-like shape and has one opening for moving in and out. You can see the opening of the igloo also. Some places experience heavy rainfall due to which water from the rivers overflow and cause floods. In these places, people build stilt house. You can see the picture of stilt house. Okay, that are made with the help of poles so that water cannot come to home or house, you can say, which stands slightly above the ground. And stilt houses, water does not come into the house. Even when floods occur, stilt houses are made up of wood or bamboo. In some places, people live on houses floating on lakes or rivers. These are a type of houses you can see in Jammu and Kashmir, okay, and in Kerala mostly. These are called house boats because houses are made in shape of boats. Houseboats are made from wood. In India, we can see houseboats in Kashmir and Kerala. In deep forests, there are houses built on the branches of trees. These are called tree houses. When we go to adventure camps, we sleep in tents. Tents are made of thick cloth called canvas. And you have also seen that when people go to different places, new places, for some time, only 1 day, they take canvas with them and they make sleep in tents in new places, because tent can be folded and carried from one place to another easily. Soldiers and mountaineers sometimes sleep in tents only. Some people tramp from one place to another in their vehicles called caravans. You can see picture is given. It looks like a van, but it has all the facilities as we have house. People can cook, eat, read, sleep, study, and even watch television inside a caravan. Now about a room in a house. What type of room we have in a house? Most pakka houses have different rooms in them. We take a bath in the bathroom. You can see the picture of a boy taking the bath in the bathroom. Second picture is of kitchen. Yes, we cook in the kitchen. Third picture is of dining room. We eat food in the dining room. We sleep in the bedroom. Yes, you have seen that one of your room or two of your room have beds and you sleep in that. They are called bedrooms. We study and keep our books etc. in the study room. And you may have a study room or your books are kept in one place only. There you study only. Some houses have an open space called balconies also. Most of the cities have balconies in flats. Some bungalows have lawn gardens in front of them. So, people make different kind of houses and they have different kind of rooms, okay, according to their areas, climate and choices.